Here's Dorothy Colum, whose latest album is a tribute to the late Mancunian music impresario, Tony Wilson. Good night.